गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, एवरीबडी लाइक्स टू लिसन टू अ स्टोरी, राइट? सो आई एम हियर विद अ स्टोरी ऑफ हाइडी. दिस पर्टिकुलर चैप्टर इज इन योर ट्रेजर चेस्ट बुक एंड इट इज नेम्ड हाइडी नीड्स ग्रैंडफादर. दिस चैप्टर इज अबाउट अ गर्ल कॉल्ड हाइडी. शी इज अ 5-year-old गर्ल. शी हैज ब्लैक हेयर एंड ब्यूटिफुल आईज. शी इज ओनली 5-year-old बट शी इज वेरी मैच्योर देन हर एज. ओके, सो she used to live with her aunt Dete. She lived with her aunt Dete because her parents had died. So now aunt Dete got a new job in Frankfurt. So she is not able to look after Heidi any longer. So aunt Dete decided that I take her to grandfather. Grandfather lived in a village called Dofli. Okay, so he has left Dofli village also actually after his son died. Tobias died. So now he is living in mountain slopes of mountain Alps. Okay, so when Aunt Dete takes Heidi to grandfather, he was very annoyed that with whose permission did you bring this child here? I am not ready for taking a responsibility of a little girl. I don't have the habit of living with someone. So he is very angry with Aunt Dete. Now Aunt Dete anyhow convinced him to keep Heidi with him. Okay, and she leaves. Now it has grandfather tells Heidi that okay, anyhow you have to live here, so I will help you see around. So he takes her on a round tour to around his house. It was actually only a single room with one bed and a cupboard and a table. So Heidi saw a loft there. Loft is a place where we can store things. It's on the upper side of a room. So when Heidi saw that loft, it was filled with hay. So grandfather told her that you can keep that loft if you like. When Heidi climbed up there and saw that the hay was very soft and warm. She liked it there because there was a window also to see the mountains. So she climbed up and then managed the hay like a in a shape of a bed. And she liked it very much, and she thought that this is the best bed in the whole Switzerland. She came down. Grandfather asked her that if she is hungry. She said yes. So grandfather hurriedly readied the supper. Supper was goat's milk, bread and cheese. Okay, so they had the nice supper, and Heidi told her grandfather that the supper was very delicious, and it was a simple supper, but still she was a good girl. So she helped grandfather also to clean the table, wash the dishes and keep them in the place. After some time they went outside. It was getting dark. Now Heidi saw a little boy called Peter coming up on the mountain, and Peter was the little boy who used to look after grandfather's two goats. The two goats were Little Swan and Little Bear. Little Swan goat was actually a white goat and Little Bear goat was a brown goat, like a bear. So that's why those names. So Heidi was so happy to look at them, and then she asked grandfather that can she also go to the mountain next day with Peter so that she can play with the goats and spend little time with them and look at the beautiful mountain. Grandfather did not reply at all, but Heidi knew that grandfather will not say anything. So when at night she went to bed, she had this lovely wonderful dream about the mountains filled with fresh green grass. So this is a small chapter in your book, which is a small part of Heidi's life where she meets her grandfather. I hope you liked her story very much. Bye.